Everyone, Haley from Biteable here. As you may have heard from Instagram's latest announcement, Instagram will no longer be a photo sharing app. And while you'll still be able to share photos on the app, they're going to primarily favor video content, whether that's Reels, IGTVs, or just short form video that you post to your feed. Today, I'm going to teach you how to easily create videos for Instagram so that your strategy will win you engagement. Let's get into the tutorial. So here I am on the Biteable homepage. If I head on over to the templates section up in the toolbar here, then I can scroll down and click the Instagram category on the left-hand side. This will bring me all of the video templates that are created for Instagram. And you can see here we've got some TikTok templates too, but they'll work perfectly fine for your Instagram stories or your Reels. If you want to preview a template, just hold your mouse over the thumbnail and you'll get to see it in action there. And then click Edit Video once you find a template that you like and you want to edit. This will launch the Biteable Video Maker, or you can create a free account as well if you don't already have one. So now we're just going to start editing this timeline and this template. I'm gonna click on into the text here. And today I'm going to be advertising a new daily moisturizer that my company has, and this will be for Instagram Reels. So this 9x16 video format is perfect. So here I am just adding in that text. As you can see, it's a bit too big, so I'm gonna go ahead and make it fit the screen a little bit better. We'll just drag it up here and then use this text toolbar on the right-hand side to shrink it down. Then I can reposition everything on the scene so it looks a bit nicer, a little bit more centered. And if I wanted to upload my logo there, I could as well. Hopping into the next scene, I'm going to replace this background. If I had footage of my own that I wanted to upload, I could do that. But for this example, I'm just going to use our stock footage. So I'm just gonna search face. Moisturizer is often used on the face, and I'm just gonna see what types of photos this pulls up that I could use in my ad. So just keep scrolling until you find an image that you like. This one looks great. And then click on it to add it to your video. It will automatically pop into the background of that video frame. There we have it. Now we're all set to jump on into the next scene. So again, I'm just going to change this text so it's a bit more reflective of the product that I'm advertising in this reel. And then I'll use that toolbar again to shrink it down and make it fit a bit better in the scene, and then reposition it to where I'd like it to appear. Hopping on in here, again, just changing that text and repositioning it so it fits on those two lines, and then putting it right in the center of my scene. Then I'm going to replace this background as well. Again, if you had product photos or videos, you could upload your own, but since this is a hypothetical product, I'm just going to use a stock photo. And this one looks perfect. Now, on this white background, the text will be a little bit difficult to read, so once it uploads, I'm going to change the color of the text as well. And I can just do that using the toolbar on the right-hand side. That looks much better. And then this picture is actually perfect, so I'll leave it as is. And then on this final scene, I'm going to add in my call to action. So I'm going to let people know that they can click the link in my bio to shop this new product. Again, that text is a little bit too big, so I'm going to drag it up in the scene and then resize it using our font resizer and reposition it to where I'd like it to appear. A bit tough to read on that background, so I'm going to use the toolbar on the right hand side and add a text ribbon in the background. And you can play around with a few different colors until you find the one that works best. You can also make your text ribbon a bit more transparent using our opacity meter there. Now we're ready to watch our video. So this video is perfect for Instagram Reels. If I wanted to use it on IGTV or a feed post, I could head on up to the video settings and choose a different video shape. Then I'll get multiple uses out of this one video. But for now, if I'm ready to export, head on over and click Build Video. Once your video has been built, you'll be able to download it directly to your device and upload to Instagram. And there you have it. If you're ready to start creating videos for Instagram, head over to biteable.com/templates. If you liked this video and you want to see more from us, don't forget to hit subscribe to our channel down below. See ya!